Hey guys, Cam here from todaysiphone.com, and I wanted to unbox for you the Sonoro Troy. It's a speaker dock system that works for iPhone, iPad, or pretty much any audio device. As far as I know, I haven't had a proper look at it. Obviously, it's still in its box, so I'm just going to open. I'm just going to open this now. Forgive me for the change of scenery. It's just simply this box was too big to unbox in my office. There's just no room for me to get the video and everything shot. So I'm just gonna do this as quickly as I can. Now these come in four different colors. They're black, red, gray, and green, and I believe they've sent me the gray one. At least that's the one I asked for when they asked me which colour I wanted. So Sonoro have been really good with us at TIP. They sent us a couple of their products before. They sent us the iElements alarm dock, which we reviewed a while ago, and also the Cubo dock, which is still my favourite iPhone dock that I've used. I tend to use it as a speaker in my office to plug into my Mac. Obviously, in the box you get, I'll show you here, you get manual and some sort of user guide that's in plastic, which I guess you can stick to anything you want. And this is the stand. You can rest your iPad on top. I'll show you that in a second, but I'm going to open up the box, take this styrofoam out. You can see here's the Cubo dock. Not the Cubo dock, sorry, this is the Troy in its packaging. I'll show you the rest of the stuff because I want to get it plugged in as well. It comes with, throw that box away. It comes with this, which is, if I open it for you, this is a 3.5mm jack to 3.5mm jack audio cable, so you can plug it from your iPhone, iPad, or audio device straight into the back of this thing, which comes with its own little keep tidy Velcro tags. Power cable, it's a bog standard kettle lead. You can see the connector in there. It comes with, I believe, see, I'm not familiar. I know that's the UK one. That's the one I'll be using, the 3-pin. There's a 2-pin one there, which I'm guessing is European. I won't need that. Now, the actual Troy comes in at around £139, which isn't a bad price at all. Hopefully, that obviously depends on the sound quality. But in terms of practicality, it looks fantastic. And that's the kettle lead. So I want to show you briefly this, because this is what it's all about. Around the outside, you can see it's got like a felt lining to give it a kind of warm retro feel. The speaker cone is completely exposed. There's no covering on there. And around the back, again, you can see the seam of the felt. On the bottom, you've got an air passageway. It should help the bass get through a bit clearer, get some air moving through the speaker system. On-off switch is here, and you've got your kettle lead input and obviously your jack input in there. On the side, I'm assuming this is the on-off / volume knob. It's got a nice little click and smooth action there. On the other side is absolutely nothing. Now, interestingly, well, here's some interesting stuff in here. Now, what you've got in here, I don't know if you can see, if I can zoom in. This is where you're going to plug in your iPad. Now, it doesn't come with a 30-pin dock connector, but you can use one. You simply just connect a USB for your iPad in there. If you want to plug your mini jack, sorry, a 3.5mm jack goes in there. And then your stand that I showed you earlier just rests on top if you've got an iPad. Now, you can select, if I zoom in with my camera, I'll show you this switch quickly. You've got number one and number two jack inserts. So obviously this is the number one. If that's plugged in, you plug your audio device into that jack there. Now if it's on number two, you put it to the one that I showed you on the bottom of the device. I'm just going to show you how this rests on top. Now, this is all pretty self-explanatory. I've not had to use the user manual, as you can see, but then I always say a gadget with a user manual, if you need one, it's too complicated. So here we go. That rests on here, and then once you've got your USB or 30-pin connector cable for your iPad plugged in, you can simply rest your iPad on top, and there you have it. You've got a nice little stand for your iPad. I'm just going to move the camera slightly further away so you can see that. I'm going to turn it around for you so you can just see what the angle's like. It's got a good viewing angle on there. Obviously, easy access to the volume. And you can plug that in. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to stop recording. I'm going to just quickly set it up with my cable, with my iPad, and show you how the music works through there. It doesn't come with a remote control or anything as far as I know. So I'll get on that now, and I'll get back to you in 2 seconds. So in here, like I've shown you before, there's connections for USB. For this one on the right here is for mobile phones. The one I've got it plugged in now will charge your iPad. Now, wrongly, I assumed that it would play music through the dock connector. It won't. It only charges it. So you do need to plug in the 3.5mm jack cable into there. Now, this tray, like I said, it's got a stand for your iPad on one side. On the other side, you can just use it as a flat base to rest your phone or your MP3 player. But I'm going to use my iPad. I'll just show you how that works very quickly. It's very simple. Once you've got all the connectors plugged in and you've selected the right input jack, which I'm just double checking I have done, yes. You plug your iPad in, it's charging. You can see that on there. I rest it in, and then if I then plug it in, so you've got a volume control on the side there, and obviously you can use the one, so it can get pretty loud. Now what I wanted to show you just now is just how much, if you turn this up really loud, I'm going to zoom in on the speaker, watch this. So there we go. That is the Sonoro Troy. I'm going to switch that off. That's the Sonoro Troy, £139. In dollars, that's about $220, $225. It's available online in the UK. You can buy it from a few different places. Just search for Sonoro Troy on Google. I'm going to put a product link, in the description box down below, so you can click and check out the rest of Sonoro's range and the Troy. But this has been the Troy. I've been Cam. I'm at TIP_Cam on Twitter. I will see you again soon.